The following contest is an Iron Man match. The superstar to score the most pinfalls within the time limit will be the winner.
Making his way to the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 205 pounds, Tyson Kidd.
Tyson Kidd walking into the ring with a purpose here tonight, King.
And he looks determined to walk away with a win when it's all said and done.
And approaching the ring, representing the Gate Crashers, from Charleston, West Virginia, Slate Orr.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
This one is one with conditioning and fortitude.
And here's Tyson Kidd.
The future. A battle of wills now. The future. The future. Struggling for control.
An impressive suplex. Ooh, that did it.
And the knuckles connect. That'll leave a mark.
The future's looking great here. You hear how his leg connected? Oh no! Oh!
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Tyson Kidd's speed, agility, and submission expertise certainly makes him one of the most versatile superstars in WWE. And for opponents, one of the most dangerous. He's as comfortable flying off the top rope as he is grinding an opponent's face down into the mat.
He saw that one coming.
Wow, did you see that?
That was unreal.
The future saw that coming. And the swinging neck breaker takes him down.
Look at this. This could be it. Great.
Lateral press, and he manages to get the shoulder up.
You know, there are a truckload of fundamentals that Tyson learned in the Hart Dungeon and under the tutelage of Owen and Bret Hart, but Tyson has taken those teachings and brought his abilities to a whole other level. and he gets tossed back in the ring.
He was able to reverse that.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Tyson Kidd taking advantage.
What a reversal.
Moving on, pure instinct now. And now, Tyson Kidd pushing forward. Tyson Kidd has found an answer here. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. What's he think he's going to do with that?
Tyson Kidd spots the opening.
Countered by the future.
Wow!
And 5 minutes have elapsed in this contest. Gets back in. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Two.
Oh my gosh! Sit right into that steel post.
Four.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Oof, man.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Tyson Kidd plans on gaining some altitude here.
He's not exactly pop.
Oh,
oh good God, that's it. There, he's got him covered.
Doing whatever it takes to win. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, my, what a move. Oh, Tyson Kidd caught that.
That should do it right there.
Two.
And he scores a decision.
Well, if there's someone that can literally do it all in between those ropes, whether it be in the air, traveling at the speed of light, trading holds, or locking in a submission, it's Tyson Kidd. Graduating from the Hart Dungeon is not exactly like printing out a certificate of achievement off the internet. You gotta be tough and talented.
Tyson Kidd plans on gaining some altitude here.
And that's the halfway point. And again, Tyson Kidd is looking to go aerial. Oh, out of nowhere. Throw shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his feet
tonight, ruled by the future.
His shoulders are down. That's his second decision. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Look at this.
Future. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. And he's heading back in.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands. Oh!
Hey, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
For sure.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
This could do it. He's looking to fly.
Left. Oh man,
he may get the three count right here.
the future saw that coming. This could do it.
How is he still on his feet?
Kid is just a mess right now. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Wow, that's gotta be it.
Can he score the pin? Two.
That's a second decision.
He's bleeding from that last shot.
A nice veteran-like counter from the young Tyson Kidd.
He's going to the top rope.
Watch it!
Wow! How good is this?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
A big point there.
A graduate of the famous Hart Dungeon.
The future wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, representing the Gatecrashers, Slate Orr.